Valentine's Day.
Good morning, Hawaii. Don't tell Charmaine. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, friend.
Yeah, super vacation mode already. And Douglas is packing because surprise.
That's the deal when Charmaine's not here.
Yeah, going to Hawaii as well. Hope you guys enjoy this vacation vlog.
Is it on me now?
Yes.
Oh, why? I wasn't doing anything.
Okay, he's packing, thinking, guys, bye. Happy birthday, dear Charmaine. We're here now at the airport and Douglas almost fucked it all up. I think she knows.
She knows.
She knows.
She knows.
He left his location on. She was like, why is he smashing so fast? I'm like, oh my god. Anyways, happy vacation. Happy Hawaii. Bye.
Happy birthday to you.
Hi. We are now in Maui.
Taylor?
I don't want to run into anyone. So, how was the flight? Yeah. The turbulence scared you?
My whole stomach was going up and down. I was like, oh, come on, please.
Oh, this is it?
I have a
piece. That was cool too.
Was that mad?
Surprise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I fucking knew it.
Wow.
My fucking location, man.
My fucking location, bro. God damn it.
You have to drop it, don't drop it. You have to drop it.
See, that would have got some tips.
First timer.
I don't care if it's hot.
Y'all already know. Oh. His first time at Zippy's.
What does it mean?
Wow.
We got the same ass thing. Backyard, you guys. This is our motherfucking backyard.
Gotta kill the mana.
Dude. Okay.
Shit's beautiful, man.
Where?
That's low. Is that 13? I think that's 13.
I was devastated when the storm cut short our research.
Oh shit!
Hey.
Cheers, everybody! Yeah.
Happy birthday!
I'll start. Okay, so.
Wait, are we really doing it?
Yeah.
Okay, so
I love Charmaine because on my first trip with her to San Diego, and I didn't really know her or any of you guys, we took an insane amount of shrooms, and I was and I was telling you, oh my god, I'm so fucking weird right now, like, your friend's out here, yeah. And then I told Charmaine, I feel like I'm so weird, and she's like, all I know is weird. Aww.
Care of all of us, and then now she has like Dennis to take care of her. But before that, she took care of literally all of us.
She's a mother.
So, as many of y'all may know, this is my twin right here, twinning them.
Where have you been?
This is my time. And I would just like to say that I love Charmaine because...
Aww, that's all you have to say.
No, that's not all I have to say. All
right.
Again, it's my turn. Shut the fuck up. I love Charmaine because out of everyone, okay, there is one person who, just on one level, just gets me. And me and her. And that's why she's my
friend.
I must say the reason why I love Charmaine is because there was a point in my life where there was like this, let's just say, gap, right? And Charmaine was one of the few that like really like checked up on me, and like that just meant a lot to me. And even prior to that, like, it's been a long time coming. Like, long story short, it's been a long time coming, and I love where we're at right now. And that's it. That's it. Yay!
Favorite thing about Charmaine. I don't wanna get emotional because I'm hella dehydrated right now, bitches. Is just her compassion towards others and just giving people an opportunity to get to. She's just so. I can't. I'm just mumbling my words right now. My throat chakra is acting up. But I am just so thankful to have her in my life. She's gotten me through my lowest lows during the pandemic, and we've really flourished our friendship. And who would have thought, you know? I, Charmaine Lauren on Tumblr, woo! That's crazy.
But now go get ready.
Happy birthday. Okay. You know, I took me 5 minutes to get ready. I'm bald, bitch.
The reason I love you, I'm Charmaine. Yeah. Because you gave my sister and best friend a good
time.
I'm crying too.
This is
Charmaine's day.
Hug right now.
Everybody,
I'm tearing up.
Okay.
Ciao.
Oh my god.
I'm crying. Carpets on carpets. I got layers.
This is
actually
Devil's favorite song.
Yeah, glow. Yeah, glow. I'm sorry.
I don't know how to stop recording.
message.
What do you guys say?
Can you guys sing Lean With The Rock With It?
Lean with it, rock with it, step with it. I'm gonna do it, do it, do it, do it.
I'm just kidding, but okay.
Do it, do it. Let's do it next. Like my face, nice size, like my. Okay, next one, go.
They probably think they ate.
What the fuck is up, y'all? We out here.
You didn't like that?
We're an hour away from the fucking location. House. Let's go, let's go.
Because me and Janice are August, you know what I mean?
And Leon and Virgo.
Yeah, and we went on a cruise.
Kiss. To the Bahamas, and we saw sharks. Yeah,
yeah.
Bitch.
And, yeah, and...
Bitch.
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 Bitch. And yeah. And thank you so much, Christian.
Love you. Hey guys, I'm the the cameraographer. Hit me.
Are we still finna drink, bruh?
Hey, what's good, man? It's Chris. Hey, what's good?
San Diego.
Hey, let's do represent, you know what I'm saying?
Let's go.
Yeah,
we got you. That's crazy, bro.
Oh my god.
So much alcohol.
That's alcohol.
You know that Future song?
Electro bass.
Stupid love.
Thank you.
Love you guys.
Fuck it up if it's your birthday. Fuck it up if it's your birthday. Fuck it up if it's your birthday, bitch.
Put on your seatbelt, Carmella.
Oh, okay. Morning vlog. I woke everyone up at like 8 in the morning. Yeah, and now like look at us. We're all alive and well.
How about, dude, oh my god. Aim up.
Look at that beautiful ass shit.
Wait, where am I going? Alright, I'm gonna go in your guys' car then.
Dude, hey, I'm fucking. Hey, what's good? Hey, what's up? My name is Chris.
I
have no room for error to make any mistakes here.
What?
Flowers acquired.
Bruh, after way more work than it should have been.
Third time's a charm.
Well, we could have just got the already made one, but that one was like 100.
Yeah. These boys are about to jump off of this pier cliff. Crazy. The rest of our people are over there. Damn it. Crazy. You got it! Yeah! Be careful. Don't do a flip. Just go for it. Douglas better not do a flip, I swear. Oh my god, he's stressing me out. Yay!
That was so...
They did it. Good job. You did it.
Hey, good job, everybody. Hey, guys.
Good job.
Good job, audience as well.
Could you guys hear us?
Okay, our turn, Carmella and Janice.
Fuck no. Oh. What the fuck is up, y'all? Look at me.
Look at me. Yeah, you remember when we got this? Remember when we were in the store and we got this? We were both there.
I should have got Douglas at the store like this.
Dude. So good.
It's time to activate your third eye. What's one song that best describes your aura or vibe?
That's a good one. I feel like I pick a song.
They're in the queue now.
What do you think, fam?
I saw it. Yay! 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 Yay!
Yay! We are doing an element of beach.
Happy birthday!
All right, motherfucker.
I don't know where we're gonna put it.
I know.
It looks nice.
What did you do?
Speech.
Oh, you missed it. Yeah. I'd like to thank everyone that was involved.
He's talking.
I appreciate each and every one of you guys because you guys held it down. Some of you kind of almost slipped a little bit. Oh. Stare at you for a little bit, but, okay. But I love each and every one of you guys.
You
guys
you get
mean
a rose.
So much to us. I love you guys. Oh!
Your turn.
Girl, why the hell?
Listen, this is how I feel right now.
Okay, that's valid. That's valid.
I'm speechless. I don't know. Speechless. I'm very grateful. The best birthday ever.
Yay!
The sun came back out.
Yeah. Hello. We are done at the beach, but look it. We stayed until the sunset.
You ready to go?
I didn't get the sunset, but.
Yeah?
Alright. What up? We're out here on Waimea Beach. It's a little dark.
Yeah. This man is engaged. Whoa. A whole ass fiance.
Where's your
ring? I'm on a Rolex band. Right
oh.
Here.
Shit. I take it back. I don't want to be engaged anymore.
It's a good
So fucking close, like not gonna lie, like yeah. I literally was like so set on like one, right? And then another one like
he just reached out.
No, 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 no. Hold on! I'm not
We didn't get JR with that one.
Oh, no.
We didn't get JR with
that
one. Sasha
Benfield doesn't
really scream
JR.
That's what I said! That's what I said! I knew it too!
Whose idea was this?
One, two!
Wait, can I get a
What?
I'm a burrito. Does that mean we're cousins? We're roommate slash cousin slash BFF slash.
Think it's hot here?
Yeah.
It's literally 65 degrees.
Liar!
Why are we so hot?
Impossible! Impossible!
I was gonna turn down the AC. What the fuck is this? It's so cold!
I'm not even wearing clothes.
Oh my god, it's
enough
to
go! I don't think it's hot!
Oh my god!
It feels like the bomb!
Okay, perfect. Perfect! Hell yeah!
What?
Is it now? Is it now?
Is it now?
Oh, yep! Yeah, get this away from me! Okay.
Ew. Ew.
What the fuck?
Song, they're gonna go crazy. Let's see if he's a real DJ, you guys.
Oh,
now? Wait,
the beat
to stop.
Oh, yeah.
No. There you go, you can come on.
A little.
Oh, no, everyone's
talking
about.
It was popping though.
No. Then she said, let's change it to.
I know!
Wow!
That's crazy.
crazy.
Where's my song?
Oh, I think I saw your song, and I feel like that song is a little too early to play.
All right, this is the one.
That doesn't count. He's the loud one.
Hey, y'all, this is CY coming at you, bro.
He's wiping off the dirt.
Oh my god, I'm done. I'm sorry.
I swear this looks better with socks.
I just did it all just to watch you go.
I'm sobbing right now.
crying so hard.
Is she okay?
Can you tell that I'm crying again?
Not bad. Hey.
This is weird. It's a vlog within a vlog. Dude,
Crystal vlog.
Melagarito.
What's up, everybody? The collab y'all have been waiting for. Filming so much content for you guys. This is the Crystal vlog, Melagarito, and also the fucking ugly
Fernandez Garrido. Look who got a second win.
That was coming. He knew that was coming. Hey.
Yeah, like a 1:30 p.m.
How dare us. Six bottles of Henny in.
There's no way.
What did he say?
What?
Seven, eight.
The very first time that I saw your brown eyes, your lips said hello and I said hi.
Can you record?
And I was caught up in physical attraction, but to my satisfaction, everyone more than just a friend. And if I ever fall in love again, I will be sure that the lady is a friend. And if I ever fall in love, so true.
Don't call me names. This bitch is choir. All over her. Okay, come on.
Plan that lets you choose the best doctors, the best hospitals, the best network. HMSA is here.
Welcome to Swamp
Meet. Swamp
Meet.
Get out of me, Swamp.
Get out of me, Swamp Meet.
I can be your biggest fan.
Huh? Okay. You can get one. Oi.
You didn't get a birthday? Excuse me, bitch. What the fuck?
He said, excuse me.
What the fuck?
You told me to say that.
Why does that say Warriors?
Does that say Warriors?
Warriors?
Does it say Curry on the back?
Curry with one R.
Is it 38?
Reunited with my favorite meal in Hawaii.
Yeah, we're still
Hey, again.
I'll try
Noah,
let me see.
Dude, you look like a geisha.
Let me see them goggles.
I didn't realize it was that bad.
Oh yeah, I can see.
Oh, and Noah's the villain that you have. We mobbing in Marugame.
I'm new here.
Hey everyone, we're all in Waikiki. More beach.
A lot of us.
Oh my God. 6 drinks?
Yeah.
You each get to get out.
Hey vlog, it's day 4 in Hawaii.
Hi guys, this is a miso salmon and kombucha sea roll.
Kombucha?
I don't know what it is, but it's good. You want some?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, bye. Don't tell anyone, but we're in Bretman Rocks area.
We are. Jeff ran to the front of his gate.
But
honestly, on accident.
I just don't want to be creepy, you know what I mean? I want to say hi though. I'm be like, bitch, can we be friends?
Goodbye. Hey, we're at Walmart.
Hi.
Hi, Carmela's vlog.
Hi.
Yeah.
Walmart. Again, for like the third time.
Oh, really?
Buying these. How do you say the word again?
Pasalubong.
Pasalubong.
Hell yeah. Word of the day. Oh.
You're gonna guess a number from 1 to 5. If you and that person, or me and Janice, actually got the same number, Janice has to do the dare.
I will summon Christian.
What the fuck?
I dare you to pick a spam musubi from the fridge, dip it in that ranch, and eat it.
He would do that.
I would do that in a heartbeat.
I just have to, you know, pick an easy one.
Okay.
A little warm up.
No.
1 out of 5, right?
Yeah, 1 out of 5.
Wait, does 1 mean something and 5 mean something?
No, you just pick on a number, and if you land on the same number, then I have to lose it.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
5!
Ah, damn it!
Alright, Jolo, I challenge you.
Damn.
So you got a shotgun of beer. Oh, and go up the stairs twice.
3. Yeah. 2, 1, go!
Let's go!
Oh my god! Oh my god.
Oh. Go up the stairs, fuck!
The dare is gonna be, we're gonna do push-ups, but we're gonna do it at my tempo, boy!
Oh!
I'm recording.
No, you should have done a push-up kiss.
Oh! Oh! No
kiss.
Yeah. Oh, it's getting hot in here.
They did 10.
You got it.
No, there's no in the ground right
now. Yeah.
Cue the music!
Wait,
oh,
the who
are
they?
Yeah.
Okay.
Or the...
Dang! Damn you! I'll send you!
No one has to count to the screen when she starts.
Ready?
Shit.
Wait, hold on! I'm putting a timer. I'm getting a full fucking 15 seconds of this.
I'm weak, bruh.
Alright, baby?
Oh!
One from a very famous movie. Known as White Chicks.
Yes.
And yours is just a banger itself.
Alright, I have a question.
We can only choose one.
I'm hurting. Man.
She's doing a different dance.
And you got it.
Yeah!
We all got to have a soft spot for something we don't like.
Yeah. Wait, so who said yeah? Was that bad?
Name one song from your least favorite genre.
Oh, Mars.
Happy birthday, Sean.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
fuck this up, baby.
Trying to go inside the camera.
Go space! That's why, because the Wi-Fi's down. Let's go, Pink Bunny! Go Beyonce! Go Beyonce!
Happy birthday.
Oh my god. I'm scared. That sounds like an exorcist.
Everybody, it's April 2nd. Oh, Janice is summoning me.
I'm telling
you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Yeah. Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Hey.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday, bitch!
Happy birthday, Charmy. I know you're over there. She's tired.
No, wake her ass up, bro.
Charmy!
She's awake. Easy to see.
For you.
I do my fire. Okay, I'm gonna tell sad story so that I can make sure I'm crying. You guys wanna hear it?
Yeah.
Alright, let's do it. You guys wanna make sure I'm crying? Let's do it.
I already cried too much.
Oh, okay. Charmaine?
You know what? Real talk. Charmaine, it's so nice to see you, like. But real talk, it's so cool that it's so cool to see you that you found happiness, bro, bruh. Cause like you deserve that, bro. Like you've been through hella like hard stuff.
Oh, you know what to do the thing. Alright. 7-Eleven
for the fifth time on this trip. Oh yeah. Hell yeah. You already know.
That water looks deep. Hey, we are at Makaha.
I'm sorry.
What beach are we at?
Buffalo Mellow is my thing.
Anapa. I'm just kidding. Here you go. I'm just kidding. What is it? Makaha Beach. Look at this water, you guys. It's so pretty. Fee pics. Pretty. Hike yourself. Aw, that's pretty. I wanna go in the water already, but I gotta
go in the
truck lot too. Alright, you're
coming.
Happy birthday.
Happy fiance.
Happy birthday.
Hey,
Hancho.
Hello. Happy birthday.
It's cute. You guys, I got hella bloated up in this bitch.
Did I say
dark? No, bloated. I don't have puffer fish now. Whoa!
Okay, I'm gonna go get shave ice now. For the last day in Hawaii. Bye! Let's eat up. This is how big I got from all the Musubian sushi rolls. Good looking up, baby. Yeah, sorry it was an hour long, but see you guys next time. Thanks. Yeah.
Hey guys, welcome back to Melly Walk channel. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, because you guys keep forgetting. Y'all stay watching, but you guys don't subscribe. The ratio of views versus subscribers is not adding up. This is the math, bitch.
I didn't tell him to say that.
Anyways.